All right, so we are in the Butterfly Garden at the Woodland Park Zoo. This is actually one of the new attractions. They didn't have this 2 years ago when we were last here. That's funny because they had this at the Pacific Science Center, but we decided not to do it, and now they have it here. So I'll have to just look around and see if we can find them or not.
Well, I found one.
Yeah, they're, oh, here they are. They're all up on the netting, see?
Yeah, probably because the breeze comes through.
They're all hiding out on the netting.
There's one with the grass or in the soil there.
An itty bitty. Yeah, they're all hiding out right now, or they're high up. One or the other.
Some are here on the ledge and stuff too. Ooh, nice beautiful orange.
Fluttering.
And of course that has the nice plant stuff like butterfly gloves.
Hmm. Don't see any right here. Oh, this shows you all the different larvae. Look at that.
And they're real. Oh, look.
Oh, why not? One of them hatched.
Hello.
Look at that. Freshly hatched.
Yeah, they're all real.
Oh my goodness, look at that orange one. Beautiful.
Look
these
at
are all the kinds that are supposed to be fluttering around.
I saw the zebra long wing on one of them.
Oh, here's a beautiful yellow one behind you. Look at that one.
Oh, that is the orange barred sulfur. Wait, that's not orange. That's yellow.
That one stands out like crazy.
Yeah, stands out more than the other one.
Oh, right there.
Looks like the buckeye.
Ooh, he's a good looking one. A good looking specimen, no matter what it is.
Hey, you see any butterflies?
Mm-hmm. One, a few on the back wall. Oh, here's one flying around. Sitting right on the flower. Look at that.
That is photogenic.
Beautiful. That's a monarch.
Mm-hmm. Look at him. He's posing.
See the butterfly right there on the daisy? Those are the ones that fly down to Mexico.
Here's the big one on the net.
Yeah, there's a bunch of big ones.
Mm-hmm. The camera's actually doing a good job of focusing on these little ones.
That one's crawling up the net.
Yep. Huh. Not as active as the Science Center, but still it's nice.
Baby one on that leaf.
Yep. Itty bitty. Nah, can't focus on it.
He's so beautiful and close.
Then he eats you.
He doesn't seem to be afraid of all the people getting really close.
Wow, that's a big one. Just to kind of look at the pictures of our bodies. Because I mean, some of the fancy stuff you're wearing.